Good evening, everybody. I am Molly Bernici. I have the great pleasure of being the dance educator here at North Shore. Welcome to Creation and Destruction. This is our third annual symposium. Thank you for braving the wind and rain and everything else that is happening outside to be here this evening, and for everybody on the live stream, including my kids at home. Hi, love you. Go to bed. they're 6 and 2. It's too late. A couple just logistical things to get out of the way. Fire exits are the side and rear of the theater. If you don't mind silencing your cell phone, we are live streaming this evening, so the recording will be up on YouTube. That link has been shared with all of the students in their Google Classroom, so ask your kids or check our Instagram and Twitter. It's been posted there also. A lot of thank yous. So first and foremost to our superintendent, Dr. Zouglionis, our assistant superintendents, Dr. Smythe and Mr. Pappas, the entire central office and Board of Education. Thank you for showing up, for supporting the dance department, and for helping us grow and get to the place that we've gotten to so far. So thank you for that. Ms. Dahlia Rodriguez, who's in the back of the house. Thank you for being my partner in crime in this business and for just giving me and giving these students the space to grow and do all the things that we do. I appreciate it very much. Thank you. Our building administrative teams at the high school and the middle school, so Mr. Eric Contreras, Dr. Ryan O'Hara, Ms. Jennifer Imperio, Dr. Kevin Curris, and Dr. Rama Brooke, thank you for your continued guidance and support. Also. I know that I'm the only person standing here, but I'm not a one-woman show, so I have a lot of people in the fine and performing arts department that have to get a thank you. A lot of them are here this evening, and a lot of them are watching live. So Mr. Aaron Braitman, Mr. Brandon Bromsey, Ms. Sarah Kino, Mr. David Caravano, Mr. William Salemi, Ms. Robert DeLima, Mr. Jason Domingo, Ms. Lynn Johnson, Mr. Bryce Larson, Ms. Kate Mallon, and Ms. Tony Marie Powers. Thank you. They very graciously continue to share their artists and musicians and thespians to help us have live music performances, to have the beautiful artwork that you will see showcase the intermission music. The music that you heard as you were entering was from Mr. Larson's music production and engineering students. You'll also hear their creative music for all of the videos that you'll see this evening. So it's really a labor of love from all of us. So thank you for that. Ms. Sharon Morello, the Secretary of the Fine and Performing Arts Department. I told her specifically that she needed to be in the auditorium today for this, so thank you for all that you do, both seen and unseen, and for embracing our pink tutus and sparkly costume orders that I keep passing onto your desk. I appreciate it very much. Jerry Bortzel and the entire custodial staff here at the high school for taking such great care of us and our spaces. The arts angels who continue to advocate for our arts department. Thank you. Everyone here, parents, siblings, guardians, extended family and friends, and the North Shore community for sharing these incredibly talented students with me. I appreciate it. I thank you as a parent and as a teacher. Thank you for sharing these children with me. They are amazing. And final thank you also to the North Shore School District community for our unbelievable dance studio that we have been granted this year. It has completely changed the way that we work. It has provided a safe space for these students to dance and to work and to create, and a place that they can have as a home base. And if you ever want to visit, please send me a message. You know how to reach me. Come and see this unbelievable space that you guys approved. So thank you so much for that. Last but not least, to the students, so I can hear their little feet right now behind me. The ones that are up in the lighting booth, the ones that are sitting on the side of the wings with me backstage, Thank you for everything that you do. Thank you for pushing me to be better every single day. And I hope that you all enjoy Creation and Destruction.
Thank you. Right here, right now, is all we got. It was just two lovers sitting in the car, listening to Blonde, falling for each other, picking on the skies, feeling super childish. I'm Donald Glover. Missed call from my mother, like, where you at tonight? Got no alibi. I was all alone. Thank you.
birds flying high. You know how I feel. Sun in the sky. You know. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life for me. And I'm feeling good.
I grow faint. How you doing? How are you?
How's it going?
Good to see you. Good, good, good. How's everything going?
Good. This is my sister, Elaine.
I've been asking.
Your favorite. Yeah.
Great to see you.
She's working hard on it, isn't
she? Yes, she is. Everyone. Yes. Oh my God.
Can you believe that song?
Oh yeah.
She's so excited about it.
Yeah, yeah.
She told me that, like, oh, you're sure, and then she's cranking away at it.
Yeah, she is. Chipping away, that's how
I
it is.
I told her, I said, imagine you being happy in a hard song.
Right.
This is a little bit.
And she's very persistent. I mean, you know?
Yeah.
She likes the challenge. You know, and she practices.
She wants it.
Thank you. combination of like comedy slams and correct. And then also like a French drain.
Also, it's not. Were they came to my house and they were like, the whole pancake inside, like, you know, right to the front. That's basically a flywheel right to the sand. They know, they know that. They know that. They know that. You can read right.
The other day, that old work 2 weeks ago, that one didn't last.
On a Saturday, right?
Yeah, it was like 10 days. Yeah, that's in my house. I went. I mean, I was down there working, so I was like, at the end, it was like overnight or first thing. So that's what I'm worried about tonight.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. it's how you lean on my shoulder. And now I see myself with you. I don't say a word, but still you take my breath and still the things I know. There you go, saving me from how never grow.
Yeah.
It's that time of the show every year where I have to pretend I'm not going to cry. So please bear with me a little bit. Before before I bring out the dancers, I would like to take a moment to acknowledge the seniors who are behind the scenes that have been working alongside me for the last couple of years, keeping the show up and running and making sure that our performances are a success. So first up, Mako Giannakis up in the booth, our stage manager. Nora Davison, who is on this side of the house. Running on and off the stage to move everything, so thank you. Grace Miller is up in the booth running sound. Mia Wasniewski is somewhere out of there. She is there. Taking photos. Sitting in the audience, Ginevra Gigi Levin, who is one of my senior interns this year. You saw her out at concessions and handing out playbills. She's responsible for curating all of the art that you saw on the projections. She was the liaison for the Fine Arts Department. So thank Gigi for all of that beautiful work. And now to bring out my senior dancers. So I'm gonna bring them all out. Hopefully they're all changed. Megan Braun, Skylar Escobar, Melissa Palmetto, Dakota Sperry, Parker Traeger, Kate Van Cheery, and Emery Viskovich. Can you please join me on the stage? Since the days of hybrid COVID learning in freshman year. For the last 2 years, she has been one of my interns and a right hand and helping and jumping in everywhere. She is responsible for some of the beautiful choreography that you saw on the stage, Fire on Fire. It was hers. Thank you for everything that you've done for the last few years and everything you brought to the department. I appreciate it. Parker Traeger. Parker's also a Hello Dolly convert and then came into the dance program last year, insisted that he couldn't dance. But I think that that was proved wrong this evening. Always up for whatever I throw Parker's way. Spends so much time with me, both in the studio and in the musicals, and I'm so grateful to have spent all this time with you, especially in your senior year. So thank you, Parker. Kate Banchieri. Kate is another one of our seniors who's been in the program since freshman year. Kate is another one of my interns for the last 2 years. When I have one as a right arm and a leg, the other one is the left arm and leg, and then this person is like the whole package. She keeps my head on straight in all moments. She is the face behind everything that goes on, and the choreography that you just saw you say was hers also, along with some other pieces within the program that she helped with. I forgot to mention that all my interns also help with the choreography for all the musicals, so a very huge thank you to all of you. Thank you. Last but not least, Emery. Another ninth grade hybrid learner. These poor kids put up with that craziness. Emery. And another person I missed in the musical this year, but I'm grateful that they stayed in the dance program and stayed on the stage. A talented musician, a talented artist. Thank you for joining us and getting on the stage and dancing and giving it your best always. I appreciate it. Without further ado, this is something that the dance students put together for you guys, so you should probably step down here so you can see it.
Mm-hmm.